An asteroid is hurtling towards Earth. At first, scientists believed it would pass us by safely. But new calculations suggest they were terribly mistaken. Now, this space rock, known as 2024 YR4, is on a direct collision course with our planet. And time is running out. What happens next? This isn't just science fiction. This asteroid was discovered only recently, in December 2024, by astronomers tracking near-Earth objects. At first, it appeared to be just another harmless rock, one of the many that whiz past our planet each year. But as its trajectory became clearer, the shocking truth was revealed. This asteroid has a small but real chance of impact on December 22, 2032. Initial calculations suggest a 2.3% chance of impact, meaning roughly a 1 in 43 probability. To put that into perspective, that's significantly higher than the odds of winning some national lotteries. This uncertainty places it at level 3 on the Torino Impact Hazard Scale, a level that warrants close monitoring. Size matters when it comes to asteroids, and 2024 YR4 is no exception. Scientists estimate its diameter to be between 40 to 90 meters. While it's no planet killer like the Chicxulub impactor that wiped out the dinosaurs, make no mistake, an asteroid of this size can still cause catastrophic damage. For reference, the infamous Tunguska event in 1908, which flattened 2,000 square kilometers of Siberian forest, is believed to have been caused by an asteroid or comet of similar size. If this asteroid were to enter our atmosphere, the devastation could be immense, especially if it impacts a populated area. Stopping an incoming asteroid isn't as simple as launching a missile at it. Scientists have proposed several potential solutions to deflect or destroy asteroids like 2024 YR4 before they reach us. One option is a kinetic impactor, where a spacecraft is sent to collide with the asteroid, slightly altering its path. NASA has already tested this method successfully with the DART Double Asteroid Redirection Test mission in 2022. But can we pull off a similar maneuver in time? Another strategy is the gravity tractor method. A large spacecraft would fly alongside the asteroid for an extended period, using its gravitational pull to gradually shift the asteroid's course. However, this approach requires years of preparation, a luxury we may not have. And then there's the nuclear option. A well-placed nuclear explosion could either shatter the asteroid or vaporize part of its surface, creating enough thrust to alter its trajectory. But this comes with serious risks. Breaking the asteroid into multiple pieces could result in a deadly meteor shower, spreading destruction across the planet. What if everything fails? What if we run out of time and get hit by an asteroid? If it lands in the Pacific Ocean, the most likely impact site due to Earth's geography, the resulting explosion would trigger colossal tsunamis, with waves over 30 meters high, striking coastlines from California to Japan. The aftermath would resemble the 2004 Indian Ocean tsunami, except on a much larger scale. However, if 2024 YR4 were to hit land, the effects would be different, but just as devastating. Upon impact, the asteroid would release as much energy as hundreds of nuclear bombs, creating a crater over 1.5 kilometers wide. If it struck a major city, millions could perish instantly. The dust and debris launched into the sky could block sunlight for weeks or months, creating an impact winter. Agriculture would suffer, food supplies would shrink, and global temperatures could drop dramatically. While humanity would likely survive, the world as we know it would change forever. Fortunately, we still have time. This asteroid may not be an immediate threat, but it reminds us of just how vulnerable our planet is. Tracking asteroids, developing planetary defense systems, and preparing for the unexpected. These are no longer just ideas from science fiction. They are essential to ensuring the survival of our world. What do you think? Should we invest more in asteroid defense? Would humanity survive an impact event? Let us know in the comments below. And if you enjoyed this deep dive to the dangers lurking in space? Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell to stay updated on our next cosmic adventure. See you next time.